Hello, I'm Mr. M. I'm with Git for Dev. In this video, I'm gonna talk about how to download atmosphere data from NASA Earth data. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. What exactly data you can get from Earth data? Find data from Mod 40, Hotter Weber from Mod 05, Surface Reflectance from Mod 09, Count from Mod 06, and other data about atmosphere. Okay, type Earth data and then press enter. Click on earthdata.nasa.gov. Click on file data button. Earth data layer hub allow user or scientist to access a laboratory of NASA. If you click on drop down list at the top of screen, you will see a list of laboratory or data center. In this case, I click on LAADS DASC. In this lab or this data center, provide data which come from Aquamodis, Terramodis, NPP, NVZ, and Sentinel. For atmosphere data, it provides aerosol, water vapor, cloud. Ambient data, such as AMS, MAS/EMAS, and the last, the land data. It has data about land surface reflectance, land surface temperature, vegetation index. Okay, let's start to download. Click on File Data. In this page, I view File Data using keyword. I'm type mod 05. Mod 05 is a water vapor data. It comes from Modis Terra. Click on Result. Now I will go to the next tab. Click on Time. I filter data from October 26, 2019 to November 9, 2019. Click on Add Date. Next step, filter by location. I would like to find data in Thailand. I'm click Country. You will see an orange boundary. I'm click on Thailand boundary. Next step, click on Files. You will see a list of data in Thailand between October 26, 2019 to November 9, 2019. You can click download like this. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.